There's a place called Fog Town, not far from here. They say it was built on stories. Most of them are covered up now. But if you're lucky, you can catch a glimpse between the pavers. Most people miss them, though. No one seems to have time for stories anymore. Alex Malwalski, however, is not deterred. He's been in the storytelling business for as long as he can remember. He is also a writer.